everybody, what is going on? Welcome back to Regular Josh 1. So in this video, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be doing another Reddit thread video. We're going to be doing choosing beggars and r/niceguys. So let's just jump right into it. Hey, so I want some voice work. Hello, hello. Please send a script so I can calculate how much it would cost. Huh? Just send a script when ready, and I can send an invoice for how much it will be. Here's the script. Okay, give me a few minutes to calculate. Okay, sorry for the wait. So the script would cost around $38.50 for that amount of words. Where should I send the invoice to? No, that's too expensive. I thought you would be nice and do this for free. If you are nice, you will. Thank you, get it back to me in 2 days. I think it's clear that we will not be doing business together, so have a good day. Goodbye. You absolute bitch. If you loved your fans, you would do this. Fuck you. I hope you suicide. Okay, first of all, it's I hope you commit suicide, not I hope you suicide, you fucking idiot, okay? That doesn't make any sense. You should expect to pay something if you're gonna get some voiceover work, bro. I mean, like, most people aren't going to provide any type of service for free, especially if we don't know who you are, man. Why does it cost money? OMG, I'm like 95% done with your business. Because I'm an indie developer and need money to pay my rent and bills. If I work for free, I will starve and die and will not be able to make more apps. Okay, that's kind of understandable, but I also need to feed myself, and if I waste all my money on apps, I'm gonna starve too. I'll buy it for $1. Sorry, it's only $5. Damn it! Ha, anyway, great app. Thanks. You know you just lost a dollar, right? Okay, $3. This is not eBay. You're right. I guess the time we spent on this conversation is worth more than $5 anyway. Back to work. Sorry, it's $6 now. I don't know what kind of app he was trying to make, but you can't afford $5 even if I have the least amount of money in my bank account. Trying to save money, $5 is nothing. Is the PC still available or available? Yes, it's $900. How about $700? I'm not doing it. The last is $850. Please, my son has cancer, and he only has 1 year left to live. All I have is $700. I'm sorry, I don't think I will do it. You selfish prick! You homeless! You don't care about society! My son will die because of you! You're literally gonna try to get somebody to give you a laptop at a cheaper price because your son's gonna die in a year? I think the fact that you're using your son as a way to try to get something for cheap, frankly, is disgusting. $14,000 for a 2014 Subaru BRZ. Totally not worth it. Sorry. My friendship is totally worth more than the car. I'm a really good friend. You're literally asking me to drop the price to $12,000, and what do I get in return? A Facebook friend request? What does that consist of? More Tiger King memes and CV rants? I'll have to take a hard pass. No friendship is worth $12,000. Or even if you pay me $12,000 to be a friend, that... What? Look what my boss giving we for lunch. 2 small pieces of chicken and 2 spoons of rice. After you have we working like dog that going to full we belly, why you don't give us the big bucks cause we still have to end up buying food cause that can't full the belly of a grown adult shake my head. It come like we begging for that so disrespectful to the workers. That literally just caused my brain to melt reading that. I mean, what on earth? Like, what are you? I understood what you were saying, but holy shit, do you have horrible grammar? Oh my god. Looking at the boxes of food, you're seriously complaining about that? That's a good amount of food. Are you f***ing serious? How much is a commission for a watercoloring painting of my dog that is 18 by 18? It ranges between $150 and $200, depending on the picture and the paint required. Would $100 work? Not unless you want a 13 by 13. But that doesn't fit my wall properly. I'm sorry, man, but that's not my problem. But it's for my dog that died. I'm very sorry for your loss. However, I run a business, and I simply can't lower the price because your dog passed away. Then you're an entitled bitch who has no empathy for a woman who just lost her dog. Ma'am, having a loved one died is horrible, but you're acting absurd. I'm a 17-year-old girl trying to make money, and you're acting entitled. I'm sorry, but it's a no. Well, fine then. Just know you lost a good customer who would have made you a lot of money. Again, as I said in the previous one where that person was trying to get a cheaper laptop because her son was gonna die in a year, I think it's pretty disgusting to try to get something cheaper because something or someone close to you died. But the fact that you're trying to get something cheaper because a dog died. I mean, I get it. A dog dying, that's hard, okay? Like, that would be tough for me if one of my dogs died. But I wouldn't expect somebody to give me a lower price because of that. Like, it doesn't work that way. You want me to give you my Netflix? No, I want to use it. So, you want me to give you my account? No, I want to use it to watch Baby Boss. Okay, first of all, do you mean Boss Baby? Second of all, can you really not afford Netflix? It's not even that expensive. Like, I can even afford it. And third, you're going to use someone's Netflix account to watch Boss Baby? That's like somebody asking me for my Netflix account so they can watch the fucking Emoji Movie! Beautiful pics. Thanks. Okay, bye, fucking bitch. What the fuck, man? Why are you like this? Okay, what did she do? Like, what did you expect her to say? Be like, thank you, I totally want to be your girlfriend. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Hey, how's it going? Not too bad. You? Good. Can I ask you a question? Sure. What would you and your enormous, beautiful, suckable tits do with this? What the fuck? Oh, Jesus Christ. This is literally making me cringe, man. Like, I mean, and then he calls her a whore. Who the fuck is the whore? You are! Gee! Hey there, couldn't help but notice you're pretty attractive. Thought I'd just tell you that. Also, damn, you have some good memes, lol. Thank you. I'm married, though. It's on the front page. Oh, so just because I tell you you're pretty, you automatically think I want to get in your pants? Judgmental much? Usually when guys say hi here, they are after that. So, yeah, it's a habit. Sorry. LOL, not every guy is like that. But most girls don't know how to take a f***ing compliment. You're no exception. It's too much to just say thanks, isn't it? LMAO, do you need a Snickers? Wow, really? F*** you, Ching Chong, bitch. Probably have CV anyway. Oof, no. Jesus Christ, dude. I don't take a compliment so you insult me and get pretty damn racist. Now I have to say thanks. You know what? I was going to be your friend. Just a friend. But now that I see you're such a stuck-up, ungrateful bitch, you can forget that. Enjoy your lack of friends on Facebook, whore. Thanks, I will. I know every one of them well, and having very few lower encounters like this significantly. Have a nice day. I don't understand why certain people get so pissed off that they end up just getting so freaking racist all of a sudden. And if you're so racist, why are you going after an Asian chick to begin with? I mean, that's like a white person that hates black people going up to a black woman saying, oh, you are so pretty, I want to be in your pants. She says no, and you're like, fuck you, you I don't understand the logic of these people. Like, I don't get it. But anyway, yeah, that was Reddit Threads, Nice Guys, and Choosing Beggars. I hope you guys enjoyed this crazy, crazy video. I mean, these people are insane. I mean, what else do I have to tell you? Like, it's nuts. But anyway, again, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button and hit the bell for more notifications on my next video. Until next time, I will see you guys later. And remember, you're hearing it from a regular bunny in a regular world. Peace out. See you next time.